Morning students, how are you? All doing well. In previous class, I told you about integrated physical education, and that is this chapter is very, very important, not for only class 12th, but also in class 11th also. Some of the part of this chapter is carried on in class 12th. And that's why this chapter number 4 is very, very important, not only for class 11 but for your board exams too. Integrated physical education, I had told you the meaning of integrated, work together. The meaning of integrated is to work together. Need of integrated physical education. Why there is need of integrated physical education? Because we are working in a very vast areas related to physical education, and day by day the concept is changing also. Concept of inclusion and it needs an implementation. Concept of inclusion, its need and implementation. What is the concept of inclusion? Why there is a need of inclusion? Concept means the need of inclusive or inclusion for self-esteem, for better social and communication, greater sensitivity, for better understanding and strength of weakness, for better sense of belongingness. Higher academic achievements. Inclusive education is beneficial for student special need, because in academics they are doing very well. Field shows that these studies have done academically well than in inclusive education. After this, I told you many things related to why there is a need of inclusive education. One of them is right of education, and to give each and equal opportunities for them. Parents should be taken as a resource and involved in decision making process to enhance their child learning. They are also to be made partners in the education, so that collaborative effort would result in effective education. They should be a part of education. Inclusive education, that's why I am teaching you this lesson, and beside that we can get a very good result. We are at the end of this chapter number 4. If you have any queries, you can ask in a group or write to me, and you can even call to me. And the last heading is role of various professional or with special need, and these are school counselor play a vital role. School counselor is a specialist who work with student with special need in school. A school counselor is a member of education team who provides valuable assistance to student with special need. And what are the responsibilities of school counselor? We have to understand that helps them with their academic goals first. Second, their social, personal and career development. Counseling is given to them. He assists teaching staff with strategies and how to support students in distress. If they are in stress, there are various plans to get them out of the distress. is supported by the school counselor. Now second is physiotherapist. A physiotherapist is concerned with the gross motor skill and mobility of a children with special need. Why gross motor skill? We had learned in a previous chapter that is related to the movement of hand, the movement of legs. Because there are some students, they are unable to move their body in a proper shape, according to their shape or in a proper manner as it is needed by the physically fit person. The role of physiotherapist is assess and manage children and young person with movement and disorder, disability. The aim of physiotherapist is to help the children with special need to their full potential throughout providing physical intervention. Third is occupational therapist. A occupational therapist helps the children with special need performing self-care skill like eating. You are amazed to know that I am talking about eating. When I am talking to you, that is very easy to understand that how you can eat. But for a disabled person or a special needs student, it's a skill to how it eat. Dressing, bathing and grooming, activities related to fine motor skill. These are a fine, why we are talking about a fine motor skill? Every day we are using it. In every parameters, they are helpful. And these are the basic things that the occupational therapist is taking care of them. Physical education teacher is very important. All about these is a physical education teacher. And the role of physical education teacher is teachers help the students with special improve their physical fitness related their movement, physical fitness. Physical education teacher helps students with special need in developing a sense of self-esteem that they should believe in themselves. And how they can believe themselves? When they are participation in sports and games, they are mingle with other students. Competition in sports and games in which they are taking part. Speech therapist. Second last is speech therapist. A speech therapist is a symbol provide treatment support care student with special need who have difficulty in communication. Many of us also, even we are normal that we are very unusual in communication in our own language. Sometimes we break that sentence, sometimes we forget, but sometimes we are unable to speak. Sometimes we are broken language. If we had observed a special need children, he is unable to even clear a proper sound. That is the communication what he is telling, but he is unable to communicate. So a speech therapist is there to help them and guide them. Last is a special educator. A special educator or education teacher often has students with verified learning, mental, social and emotional disabilities. Emotional abilities. They may assist students with special need in the areas of physical learning through play. And a special educator is a complete teacher to them. Everything is sorted out with the help of special teacher. They also create, apply curricula and activities to meet requirements of the students with a special need. They help them, they guide them. If there is any need related to them, they provide certain assistance or help them in doing them well. And this is one of the important chapters and role of various professional for student with special need is very, very important. And go through it each and every headings, just like school counselor, physiotherapist, occupational therapist, physical education teacher, special therapist, and special educator. Read each and every word of this chapter. It will help you and it will lead you to understand the meaning of chapter 4. Do not escape anything. There are many questions related to them and many MCQs or objective type questions are there. Even now after this chapter, I will try to give you some of the MCQs and you will come to know what are the options of them. If you are unable to do, contact to me and write to me. And there are some students, they are still not doing work. Try to complete their work. I do not want to hear any excuse that I have no mobile, no laptops. Please try to take help with your parents, your friends and your neighborhood. You can take help in various ways. Now this is the end of chapter number 4. The coming chapter is yoga. This is a practical subject and you have to involve, and I will ask you some pictures related to yoga. You can send to me by WhatsApps or any other mean. I will ask so many things related to chapter number 5.